Not all streets are created equal.
Columbus City Council members passed a bond issue for over $5 million worth of street paving. Walter Construction Company in Laurel will take on the project by repairing 124 roads. Workers will do asphalt, milling, overlay, and stripping.
With two crews going, they hope within 3 months they should be able to accomplish the entire project.
Weather permitting, Stafford said the crews will do 32 miles of street work in all six wards, but the busiest and most deteriorated roads will be repaired first.
This year, the city took the approach of putting the money where the money was needed worst. In other words, the worst case for the streets that are throughout the city. So the money wasn't split evenly over all the wards.
Workers plan to target 31st Avenue, 5th Street by the hospital, and Lee Drive in the beginning, since many drivers travel along these areas and the improvements cost more.
So some streets, the base is not as adequate as other streets, so therefore they don't hold up as long. Some have drainage issues that cause issues. Some have base failures.
In Columbus, Nicole Dantzler, WTVA 9 News.